You and your sibling will be handcuffed to that platform as it swings wildly beneath that helicopter. On go, you have to pull up the rope below you and retrieve the two keys. Once you have the two keys, you must figure out which of the two keys unlocks your handcuffs and then jump into the water to stop the clock. All right, they're off!
You guys.